guys at Windsor, and we're all going for a supercar cruise. So I originally had plans to wake up my nice Tuesday morning and do a bit of a sunrise shoot with my car, which doesn't look like there's much of a sunrise, so lucky I didn't do that. But yeah, and then I was going to go location scouting for a future shoot coming up and drop off my care package to my lucky winner. But no, 7 p.m. last night, I get a message getting invited along to a 6-hour supercar cruise with lunch. But yeah, how could I say no? So literally 7 p.m. last night, I'm trying to charge some batteries, and as any photographer would know, you can probably maybe get 2 batteries charged in a half an hour period. But oh well, we'll see what we can get. I've got my phone, I've got a few GoPros. I think I grabbed my GoPro mounts, otherwise my GoPros are going to be useless. But anyway, heading to Windsor to meet up with the guys before they head up the putty. So I can't wait to see what turns up. I can't explain it. Like, this is where my love for cars really proves itself to me. I didn't think a single thought today. I didn't think anything. Being in the Diablo, I've always wanted to feel that corner. Like, I felt it at speed. I have felt it through corners, but nothing like today. Absolutely nothing like today. And just cruising along with other really good drivers, it just, I don't know, I can't explain it, but I was caught in a moment where I had no thoughts whatsoever. I didn't think of work that I needed to do. I didn't think of the washing I needed to do. I didn't think of the business. I didn't think of anything. Absolutely nothing. All I thought of was the line that I would take if I was driving this car. I was feeling the tires. I was feeling them stick. I was feeling them lose grip. I was feeling the G-forces and just, this is the worst road. But I really had a good day with some great people. But yeah, that's the thing that really surprised me about today was the tranquility I felt going stupidly quick. And not stupidly quick, just obviously quicker than how everyday cars can take the corners. But a few times I just closed my eyes and just felt the car. Just wanted to listen to the V12. Still, as if that's ever going to happen. But me feeling a moment of zen, that did happen, and I didn't think that was going to happen. Oops, I had to make that, otherwise I was going to sit in the line of traffic and wait forever. But a really good day. I'm more shocked and amazed at what my brain was doing, to be honest. I didn't really think my little chaotic brain could sit there and think nothing for 8 hours. Like, absolutely nothing. It was really, really good. Can't wait for the next one!